We have introduced the Chinese character 从. It is two people together, like a man follows another. If one more person comes, then 从 becomes 众. 自翁众, it means crowd. In ancient China, three mean many and a lot. So here, three people staying together is a crowd. Now, let's review what we have learned these days. One person is 人. Two person is 从, three is 众. Chinese learning can be easy. Three simple Han characters are all in Han Chinese. See you next time.